So I'm going to try and show a little bit more of the process that I'm going to be doing today, since you guys wanted to see a little bit more of the process. So I already have the press-ons put together. As you guys know, I use, let me show you.
Yeah.
process, it's a little bit more forgiving. But anyway, also, I'm going to show you a picture of who did the nails, like the original design, in a second. But I'm also going to show you the color that I'm going to be using on the top here that I'm going to like ombre over, and then I think I'm going to add something else, but wait, we'll see. So, the color that I'm using is from Glitter Bells. This is one of my favorite colors that they make. This is called Fairy Crush. I liked, like, the light blue. I'm obsessed with light blue colors because I'm basic as fuck. Anyway, so, yes, this is the color that we're going to be using in the ombre, and then I'm thinking I might add this color. Stunna edition from Secret Nail Affair. You know I love Secret Nail Affair. They are one of the best nail companies out there, in my opinion. They are super, super awesome to literally everybody, and I love them, so shout out to them. Anyway, so I'm going to start applying some of this blue right here on top, and then I might show you a little bit of me blazing the blue, because you guys are like, wait, aren't you showing the process? It's because I'm nervous, okay, guys? All right, I have social anxiety. I don't know why I do this, but I do, so forgive me. Okay, guys, so we have the acrylic light, and I'm going to use the ring finger again because I feel like the pinky again is just too small to show everything. But I'm going to do some acrylic application and show you, but I'm also going to show you what I do when I dip my brushes.
I have passed out because these panic attacks
this up is because your mental health is extremely important. And, you know, for me, I have a really hard time admitting when I'm struggling because I just want to pretend that everything's okay because I don't like pity, I think. And I don't want people to think I'm looking for attention, so I just hold it back in. But I want you to know that you're not alone, and I think a lot of us have been struggling, you know, not just with, like, the pandemic and everything like that, but, you know, talking about stuff like this I think is important. And I know this is just a nail ASMR video, but, you know, there are people struggling, and you don't even realize it. You know, you're not alone, and things are gonna be okay. So, anyway, I just wanted to tell you that. But, yes, I am fine, and, everything is going to be okay. I'm going to try and film while I'm at my parents' house, but, for the most part, I'm really gonna be working on, trying to get better and focus on my health because, it's been rough, guys. I'm not lying to you. This is probably one of the roughest moments I've had in my life. So, you know I don't want this to be a downer, but just know everything's gonna be okay. And if you need help, you should reach out because you're not alone. Anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and put clear over top of this, and we'll be right back. All right. Okay, guys. So I just want to show you what it looks like with the clear coat on, of course. Yourself when you do not need to be pushed. pushing yourself, okay? So